Hi everybody, Scott Card here with another quick tip on Proteus. Today I'd like to talk to you about using the Keepout Zone, particularly how to modify it so that you have Keepout on one layer or both layers. All right, welcome back. So what we have here is a quick board layout. This is completely fictitious, but I have two connectors and they're connected with a crossover, and I have a couple areas that I don't want the traces to run through, at least on the top copper. And so these areas I have with my little QR code here as an indicator. And so what we would do conventionally is to go to our 2D graphic, and there's a couple ways that we could do it. We could do it with single lines, or we can do it with a box mode. And you would choose the layer keep out. All right, and I'll draw a box around here, and we'll draw a box around here. We could try to trim it in a little bit, make sure that it's as close as possible. But then when we run our auto trace, we'll find that indeed it has trouble getting all eight of these traces running through, even though it's allowed to go on both sides. And so what we're going to do is, the first thing is, when we I'm going to highlight one of these, and I'm going to right click and say change layer. And in this case, I want to say top layer. The only one I really care about is the top layer. And let's imagine, here I'm going to put this one on the bottom for, okay, and I'll change this guy over. I want to change that layer. I want to put him on the bottom copper. All right, so now I've got the top copper. I don't have any traces running through that. And the bottom copper, I don't have any traces running through that. Let's see what that looks like when we run our auto router. Okay, so this one, we can see that we do have top traces going around our box. We haven't violated any of that. And this one, we're allowed our top copper to have traces run across that. And so that's no problem. And here, if we just take a look at it in the 3D, indeed, our QR code is not, doesn't have any traces running through it on either side. All right. So simple as pie, right click, change layer, and move to the top, the bottom, or all layers, depending on what you need. All right. Hopefully this was helpful. If it was, please give it a thumbs up. Like and subscribe if you'd like to be made aware when I make new videos. And as always, comment below, and thanks for watching. Have yourself a great day now. Bye.